Hey guys, it's me, Camila, and I will be doing my lip balm collection. I'm gonna show you my computer, and I really hope you enjoy this music.
You gotta turn the shit up.
Yeah.
You gotta turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us.
There's my clink, chubby stick. I'm running out of it. As you guys can see, I just took out. I actually need something to take the house, but I have a perfect view, but I can tell you.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying, oh, we are, we are, we are. We saying, oh, we are.
I like it. I don't know, like, this just smells like flower. I don't know, like, this looks like, but fun. And I think it doesn't have scent. It's just so gooey. I like, this smells like normal lip gloss. I'll show you the swatch. It's super sparkly.
Bring the action.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's so dark. It's super dark. It's like a dark pink. Have you seen this container? It's like a dark pink. Like, if you guys can see the container, it's like pink. But if you see the container in real life, it's so dark. And then it's so dark there. But it's not dark there.
Bring the action.
That's a pink lip. Finally. This is Kitchens. And I guess it's just like a clear thing. Yeah. I have some focus for you. I'm using my dumb camera. Like my real camera. I'm gonna create a review of it. It's so cool. Okay. Yeah, hopefully my camera focused for you. Not in my computer. I'm not doing it on my computer. It's right there. Yeah. I had this for a while. Elf, Lipshine. This one is Baby Owl, and this one stinks so bad. Just one swipe, like a little dust. It stinks so bad. And this side is. So I think, I don't know, I think both of them are called Baby Owl. I like that. I got Ultra Triple Layer. It's really definitely nice. I really like this, but I had it for a while. I don't really use it. It's so dark. Oh my god, it's so dark. It's really dark. That's what you can get out of Ultra Stick? I think. I don't really know. I got two lip smackers, just to say, but they're really old. But I think I'm gonna top them. Lip smacker. This is Strawberry Cotton Candy. I'm gonna throw both of these away. You guys can see this strawberry one. Look, the top is fine. But when you twist it up, there's like gross stuff around it. Like right there. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see it. So gross. Gross, ick. Super gross. But those are just gross. I'm gonna throw it this way. I have my US Obama in. Sweet mint. My mom has more than me, but yeah, I'm gonna put my toaster and bring it down a little. I think I can bring it down there. I came with a pen. I love it so much, I'm gonna wear it. It's sweet mint. And then, obviously, this is so important. Vaseline Lip Therapy Original. I'll do another one too, because I have more. I'm gonna get more next week. I'll do an updated one. So that's my lip balm, and I'll show you. I'll count 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, I'm gonna toss this one up. This one. Right, so 2, 4, 6, 7. I have 7 lip balms. So I'm gonna put a lip gloss at the bottom, but I don't really use lip glosses. So, yeah. I'll show you my lip glosses first. These are all my lip glosses. Yeah, this is my collection. And yeah, these do not count because I'm gonna toss those away. So I'll throw those away. I think that's all. I don't know if I have any more. I think I have more. But whatever. I'm gonna go back to my friend's house and see if we can play. But thank you for watching this video. Comment, subscribe below, and make sure.